Texas A&M helping out a college in need tonight, $70 million in fact. The multi-million dollar donation going to Prairie A&M building a new engineering and classroom building. Officials say the Board of Regents for the Texas A&M system voted to approve a cutting-edge facility. The 106,000 square foot building will include space for research labs and classroom instruction. The system has invested more than $247 million into the historic Black College since 2009.